Hey, give it back already!
Boys! One in on this number? Then show me your moves!
Think you can keep up? I could have danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore!
Hold still!
Get back here, ye.
Move!
You're too slow, little girl.
Ooh, bang, bang.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
Ha 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 ha! It cannot be! Boss!
Takers keepers!
That's quite enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid? You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours. But it won't be yours for long, loves.
Here comes the hurt.
This is goodbye, love.
So I chop things up and we win. I think I can handle that.
This is goodbye, love.
All according to plan!
I won't let you off so easily next time!
Get back here!
Riku.
My body just started dancing by itself. I didn't know what was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
You sure look like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Dance, Luna! I want to see!
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? No dance? Looks sick to me. Darlings! The wind could eat up!
I've completed my latest invention.
Yuna,
Has my talking gotten better?
He really has improved quite a bit. He told me that he practiced just so that he could talk with me more.
Let's go! Party! Party!
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter, and also as a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
Having fun?
You bet. It all began when I saw this sphere of you. At least, it looked like you. I couldn't say for sure. I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters are, well... this. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear it. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kidnapper.
Don't be silly.
I know everything.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid.
Huh?
We'll be right back.